Hi, welcome to LabVIEW Pro. In this video, we'll be discussing about how to concatenate the data without replacing it. This is the block diagram and then the front panel of a program. In this program, we have one numeric input, one string output, and a boolean control. And in the block diagram, we have a while loop with an event handler, which has two cases. One case to stop the application, and the another one contains the code we want to execute. So whenever we change the value of the numeric input, the value is being converted into the string and is being displayed in the front panel. So let's run it. So whenever we run the application and change the values are being changed immediately. But the main problem with this code is the old value is being lost. So we need to write a code in a way that we can preserve the lost value as well. So what we are trying to do here is we add a separator on the while loop. So we are going to store the last value. So we use the concatenate string vi to concatenate the last value and then the present value, and we'll store it into the separator. We're initializing the separator because we want the output the string to be empty at the separator in the beginning. So whenever we change the value in the numeric input, the last value and the present value will be concatenated and will be stored in the separator and will be displayed respectively. So let's run it. So initially it's 4 because we don't have the change. So now as we change the values in the control, rather than replacing the last value, what we are getting is we are getting the concatenated value as required. Thank you.